More rigid the rules, greater the scope for corruption. Why are the rules made unnecessarily rigid? So that you are not able to comply with them and you are at the mercy of the authorities. Favor for favor has been the norm. If the rules were not rigid, the authorities would lose their authority. Everything will be done online and be simple to comply with, thereby eliminating or reducing corruption.